It's time! I don't want a lot for Christmas.
There is just one thing. That's sick! Hey, watch out!
What's he doing now?
He walks up and down the streets every night, f***ing the sidewalks.
I'm living alone! I'm living
alone! Awkward!
What the fuck is that?
Be a good little fella now and open the door!
Hello there.
Oh, it's you.
Hold out your hand, Frodo. It's quite cool.
Crisscross!
Good morning.
You are terminated.
Give your meat a good old rub. That's it. Nice and hot.
Can I get a waffle? Can I please get a waffle?
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Get over here.
Oh my! He took down Kevin on the shelf!
Somebody beat us to the job! They're in there! Two of them! There was arguing. One of them blew the other one away.
Wait, who? Number 664 will be going on right about now. Now. Wait a minute. 671. Now.
It's not turning on.
Now.
Is this toothbrush approved by the American Dental Association?
I don't know, baby. Just shove it up your bum.
How much do I owe you?
That'll be $11.80, sir.
This is it. get scared now.
Looks like we're watching him.
Off.
Why the hell are you dressed like a chicken?
Family crisis intervention, Sergeant Balzac.
Earl, my house is being robbed. My address is 656 Lincoln Boulevard.
Shut the f*** up, you c***!
Is glitching.
Don't you know how to knock fuckwad?
That's not my
Which one of you ordered the pizza with chocolate sprinkles and clam sauce?
Just disgusting!
I'm gonna play.
Go beat his
Kevin, you're such a disease. Guy.
Sure.
Jesus have souls!
Shut the fuck!
Just stay up there. I don't want to see you again for the rest of my whole life.
Poor Kevin.
Buzz, I'm going through all your private stuff. You better come out and pound me.
I thought you said they were gone.
We were supposed to leave this morning.
With crazy effects. Seal liquid.
Knock, knock, open up the door to spirit.
Be a good little fella now and open
it's
the
not
door.
Gonna end well.
Be a good little fella now and open the door.
He's dead!
You shouldn't.
You morons, come and get me.
Why are you so weird?
My name's...
Marv, what are you doing?
How do you like it, huh? You just jerk!
No, Kevin, you have so much to love her.
And he's dead.
And she left me with a broken heart. She fooled me twice and it's all my fault. She cut too deep and she left me scarred. Now so many thoughts going through my brain.
Which he's going to Manhattan.
Jello.
Go easy on the Pepsi, Fuller. The rubber sheets are packed.
Nice.
The bathroom. I can't go in there because Uncle Frank's taking a shower. He says I'd never grow up feeling like whatever the well man like that means.
Can you feel the magic in my hands when I touch and rub you the right way through? Hey, never grow up feeling whatever real man like that means.
You're all a bunch of jerks.
Where's Kevin?
Language.
It's a good thing I have my own ticket, just in case you guys start me.
You ain't a friend of mine. You ain't no kin of mine. What makes you think that I'm gonna run up on you with you?
Have you ever been to Florida?
Vous êtes petit, ça. Je sens faire un œil ce genre. Pourquoi mon père, tu parles français un petit peu? Non, alors, non, jamais du tout. Mais donne-moi un crème, nous, quand même.
Or that lady.
Marv, what are you doing at the airport?
Something wrong? Honey?
Just forgot something. That we're okay.
No, she's frozen.
Bad memory, that's all. We did everything. We brought everything. We have everybody. There's nothing to worry about. Honey?
Punch.
What's a child's name?
Kevin. K-K-K-E-V.
When did you notice he was missing?
He was with us in the terminal.
Most people get separated at security checkpoints. Did everyone get through security?
We picked up our baggage here. This has happened before.
We'll call Chicago and notify the credit card companies immediately.
Yes, 2 and 8 on Mr. Yamamoto. Hold on a second.
So you're looking at this black dude, huh?
Put it back, Henry.
Indeed.
Plaza Hotel reservations, may I help you?
I'm going down as a legend, whether or not
you like me or not.
Yes, sir.
Well, it's not a matter of...
Kane West, of course.
You just... Yes. Oh, in the club. I mean, and you know...
Yes, sir. You'll need a major credit card upon check-in.
I have a right to talk about what I want. I have a right to give my opinion.
Enjoy your stay.
Mr. McAllister, here's your very own...
Wiener Schnitzel.
I'm just... Yummy.
Store.
Thank you.
Letting all the kids come into a store and f*** all his toys.
All the money the store takes in today, Mr. Dung is donating it to the children's hospital. And the day after Christmas, we empty out...
Why are you leaving from here?
...cash register, and Mr.
That's Dung a rude Kevin.
...right down to the hospital.
You too, Uncle Pete and Kevin, are getting coal for Christmas.
God will give me the power to overcome all my own troubles. With God, all things are made possible.
Hello.
Kate McAllister, please.
This is she.
Ma'am, we found your
the
son.
Golden text is from 2 Kings.
And so they didn't care pass. About them founding Kevin. That's so sad and wrong.
You was here, and you were smooching with my brother.
That's a dirty rotten pie.
Housekeeping.
Well, if there's anyone I can trust, it's a stranger at the gym.
It's pretty cold out. I could sure go for a cup of hot chocolate.
That's so rude of you, Kevin.
I'd hate to spend Christmas Eve with you.
This is why you're getting cold for Christmas.
I'd hate to spend Christmas Eve with my family.
Great plan, Harry.
Tonight's ABC's Sunday Night Movie will continue in a moment.
For over 100 years, GE has been a company powered by ideas.
Sure.
It's our most important product.
Now here's another.
Our 300,000 employees create and design the technologies that promise a future without limits.
Another development from the GE laboratory.
Because at GE, we know there are two things that make a company great. Ideas and the people who have them.
And this is what we call automation.
With over a century of great ideas for our customers and the world, we're GE. We bring good things to life.
Your toy dealer's staying open late. Oh, and he wants to make cash.
Look for this sign at participating Toyota dealers.
Early honeymooners for survival. Lee walk details after the movie.
And now we continue with...
Terrible performance.
No, it's a great performance.
I'm like the birds I care for.
Oh, what were you like before?
Oh, snap!
Did you know that a bad deed erases a good deed?
I should have this f***ing nice pair of rollerblades. If you need somebody to trust, it won't be me.
How dare you speak to her like that?
This ain't gonna be easy.
You think? Told you.
It's Christmas Eve, and because of you, our child is lost in one of the biggest cities in the world.
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book, a reading rainbow.
What appears to be a major police emergency unfolding, details just beginning to come in.
Depends on their mindset.
Kevin is in the loose.
Guys, Kevin is so dangerous.
The incidents and is monitoring the situation.
Anything's possible.
If there is a perceived sighting, we want you to dial 911.
The way it is.
Just the way it is. Oh no.
What is he going to do now?
Oh, yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Here it comes.
Rachel, what do you say?
$750, Drew.
$750. Others.
$875, Drew.
$875.
Rob 14 cents.
Actual retail price is $505.
Let's kill
one show. Kidding me? Are you kidding me?
He's famous now.
Oh my goodness!
Well, you guys ate all my food.
You're a torture pit.
I'm sorry, it's your face.
Emma beat your little.
What's the matter? Store wouldn't take your stolen.
You're not even looking
card.
At him.
Let's see what the police.
I had no record all my life. Okay, no police record.
Kevin.
Finally, he's going to be reunited by his mother.
As he's running away from his mother.
Kevin! You spent $967 on
room
service!
Ends it!
Happy to see me.
This is the concierge, sir.
I ain't gonna kill
you. You do!
We was homeboys once, Pig. Once we homeboys, we always homeboys.
Yes, sir. I was.
It's a lying piece of shit.
Y'all hate that music so much.
Stay in your rooms! This is an emergency! There's an insane guest!
Immature or not, it was pretty gold-turned hilarious.
I couldn't go and get a
name is not Kevin
talking to me about sexual harassment. People were very cruel.
Turtle doves. Oh.
So happy about it.
What kind of idiots do you have working here?
Your drawers.
All right, guys. It's been back then. I hope we won't see Kevin in our clubhouse.
Hello. Merry Christmas.